We have just learned state police are investigating after a Torrance County deputy shot and killed a suspect. It happened after deputies showed up this morning to reports of shots fired in an Estancia neighborhood. Investigators say they're still looking into what led up to the shooting. No identities have been released.